Open Roland Wörser Works and load the file you want to print. Click on Job Settings and select the settings as shown. Make sure that the Forever Solvent Dark Metallic Profile is selected in the Quality menu and the option Unidirectional Printing is chosen for a better print. Click on the Print button. The designs will be printed and cut out automatically. First, remove the areas of the contours or designs. Place the solvent application tape on the design. Apply tape with a squeegee until the whole foil sticks properly to the solvent application tape. Remove the backing paper of the Forever Solvent Dark Subli Stop or Solvent Dark Metallic Subli Stop. Weed the unprinted areas. Now you've created your transfer. Insert your polyester t-shirt in the transfer press. Place your transfer on the polyester t-shirt. To avoid transferring marks of the transfer press onto your shirt, place the silicone frame on the t-shirt. Press using the medium pressure setting at 140 to 160 degrees centigrade for about 40 seconds.